We've got a location on La Yuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Drone.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. Leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Cariño, who were you before you met?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, Gordo, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Still, just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch me.
History.
Get down!
heading your way.
Fuck took you so long.
Target is down. Clear on this side.
I'll fly. Fire.
Roger.
Rally up, people.
Copy.
Polito killed. Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Thank you.
Find the access code to the cocaine factory in Okoro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
Got the bike.
I'll catch up with you. Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area. We got a Sicario by the ruins.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. I've got eyes on the captain. I got another. That's five.
I'm getting a position. I've got the target. Let me get into position. No target. Target marked. No target. Target acquired. Standing by.
Target down. That's a kill.
Way. What's the plan?
We're good. We all in one piece? There's a cartel commendation here. This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
enemy activity. Stay sharp. I got a narco over here. Over by the helo.
I see a second target. I got a third target.
Target spotted.
We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Eyes on the target. Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position. Target marked. Got the target.
Open fire.
They've seen us. We're clear over here.
Yeah, I found details on an SB supply helicopter. All we have to do is hijack it and deliver it to the rebels. Simple, right?
I got it. I'll fly.
Another tango. Hostile down. clear. How you guys holding up? Metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Find the access code to the cocaine factory in Okoro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
Shit, we got company. Dead chopper, stay low.
Drone is up.
I'm spotting another tango. That's a kill.
We done? Shit, kinda got
eyes up.
There.
We've got Santa Blanca soldiers in the area.
Opening fire.
Heads up. I've got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shots. We still need him to talk. Let's go.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Spotted. Looks like a top Sicario. Time to have a chat.
The lieutenant's trying to escape. Choice.
Escort car. Get away from there. Can't go down.
Ready? Open fire.
We'll go.
The access code to the cocaine factory. What is it?
I've got two boys. Two little ones. Mis chiquitos, Gustavo and Felipe. I've got pictures. You want to see them?
No, I don't want to see the damn pictures. Just give me the access code and we're done.
Pero qué es eso? What's the matter? You don't like kids or something?
Jesus. You want to go home to Gustavo and Felipe, just give me the damn number.
Tu bueno. Mire, it's 654-375. That's it, I swear.
Bowman. Got the code.
I'm sending you a virus to upload into the factory's automation software. It'll screw with the chemical processing in subtle ways that'll spoil the coke, then brick the machines when someone tries to remove it. That'll cost Santa Blanca a lot of product and take the factory out of action for months.
Looks like we're